Dear friends, in the last class we are discussing some problems on onto function and one more function. So one more problem. State whether the following function f is bijective or not. So bijective or not. So, bijective is simple. A function is said to be bijective if it is both one one and odd. We have to verify whether the function is one one or odd. So see here, the function is defined from f is nothing from n to n. That means natural number to natural number defined by f of n is equal to. So f of n is defined here n plus 1 by 2 if you take n is odd number. Okay, this is clear. So f of n is equal to n by 2 if n is even number, even natural number. Okay, so whether it is bijective or not. So solution. So given function is f is nothing from n to n. F is nothing from n to n. And f of n is given, that is n plus 1 by 2, n plus 1 by 2, if n is odd. Okay. So n by 2 if n is even. Okay. So first one is 1 1. So see, 1 1 means already you know that a different element of natural number has different images in codomain natural number. Is it? Different natural number in domain has different images in codomain. Okay. So by the working rule, you know, I take any two natural number. Okay, let. Okay, now. So 1 and 2 belongs to natural number. Okay, now. So 1 is not equal to 2 here. We observe here. 1 is not equal to 2. But, f of 1 is equal to, f of 1 is equal to what? But f of 1 is equal to 1 plus 1 by 2. Why it is taken as 1 plus 1 by 2? Since 1 is, okay, na, odd natural number, 1 is odd natural number. If you take n is odd natural number, so then f of n is equal to what? N plus 1 by 2. So f of 1 is equal to 1 plus 1 by 2. Okay. So this is the number 2. This is the number 1. Okay. So f of 2 is equal to what? F of 2. So here, 2 is even number. 2 is even number. So therefore f of n is equal to n by 2. So that means 2 by 2, which is equal to 1. Okay, observe here. So we are taking 1 is not equal to 2. But finally get, so this implies f of 1 is equal to f of 2. F of 1 is equal to f of 2, which is equal to 1. That means, suppose I take arrow diagram. So this is natural number, this is natural number. Okay, na? So f is nothing from natural number to natural number. So here 1 and 2 are natural number, I am taking here 1 and 2 are natural number input in domain. So output is what we get. So that is output is 1. So 1 is related with 1 and 2 is also related with 1. So therefore, so different element of codomain. Domain has same image in codomain. Okay, so therefore. F is not 1 1. Okay. So by itself only you are telling that it is not bijective. So it is enough. So suppose if it is satisfies 1 1, then you also verify that whether it is odd or not. But here, for verifying bijective, so f is not 1 1. So therefore, f is not bijective. Sufficient for 2 marks. Okay, man? Sufficient for 2 marks. Every marks again. Now, which way we can mark it? Okay, so but verify that bijective on the field then you know 1 1 on to 2 check point. Now 1 1 on to 2 check point. I'm going to be p by 2 on to function. Okay, so on to. Okay, na? On to note. Do not really note. Okay, na? On to function. suppose idhe prashne illa avu enadru
1 1 on 2 agidiya anta check madi andre naavu 1 1 check madabarutte
amele on 2 check madabarutte but namge illi bijective ante kelidirudilla
so namu bijective andre it is both 1 1 and on 2
ee 1 1 agidiya alle so it is definitely it is not on not bijective okay so therefore on 2 comes so f of n is given here f of n is given here it is n plus 1 by 2 if n is equal to if n is what order it is 1 3 5 and so on okay so and f of n is equal to n by 2 n by 2 if n is 2 4 6 and so on okay so therefore so f of n is equal to f of n is equal to what so you are taking just instead of odd number you are taking some numbers okay so here also n by 2 if n is even so n is even is equal to instead of taking given I am taking here 2 4 6 and so on okay so what we have so 1 plus 1 by 2 okay so 3 plus 1 by 2 comma next 5 plus 1 by 2 and so on okay and so on similarly 2 by 2 comma 4 by 2 6 by 2 and so on okay so f of n is equal to what here f of n is the limit so we get 2 by 2 is 1 so 3 plus 1 by 2 4 by 2 is the limit 2 and 5 plus 6 by 2 is 3 and so on so here 2 by 2 1 so 2 and 3 and so on finally f of n is equal to what f of n is equal to 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 and 4 and so on okay now so this implies what so we are giving odd number and natural number as input odd number and even number as input that means set of all inputs is natural number finally we get set of all natural number as output okay so this is nothing but range so codomain is here set of all natural number codomain is set of all natural number so range is set of all natural number so therefore it is odd number okay so here codomain is equal to range so therefore f is odd to okay is it clear okay right Okay, dear students. So it is better to take one screenshot. But it takes actually 2 times to write the notes. So therefore, it is better to take screenshot. Okay. So state whether the function f is nothing from R2 or 0 by f of x is equal to 1 plus x square is 1 1 or R2. Next problem. So statement is follow. Okay, so see solution. Solution f is nothing from R to R. Real number to real number. And f of x is equal to what? F of x is equal to 1 plus x square. Okay, so first we have to define 1 1 function. Okay, 1 1. Okay, so by the working rule, you know that. By the working rule, we have to take let x1 or x comma y. X comma y belongs to real number. Any two arbitrary constant, I am taking here, any two arbitrary constant in the domain. Okay, so such that f of x is equal to f of y. So I am taking here, that means I am assuming here. So suppose if after a simplification we get x is equal to y, so this implies, so it is 1 1 function. So otherwise it is not 1 1 function. Okay, so therefore f of x is equal to what? 1 plus x square is equal to f of y is equal to 1 plus y square. Okay, so 1 1 get cancelled. So this implies x square is equal to y square. Observe here. So this implies x is equal to plus or minus y. Okay, it is true for both positive numbers and same positive numbers and negative numbers. So therefore, x is equal to plus or minus y. That means two elements. X is not equal to y here. X is equal to plus or minus y. So therefore, f is not 1 1, not 1 1. Suppose I take an example also. Okay. So example for this. Okay. So here I take 1 and minus 1 belongs to real number, to real number. Okay. So that means here 1 and minus 1. So output become what? So this is real number. This is real number. So this is the function. So if you put 1 in this equation, so then we get answer is 2. Answer is 2. If you put minus 1 here, so then also you get the same equation. Observe. So two different elements in the codomain has same image. Okay? In the domain has same image in the codomain. So therefore, f is not 1 1, not 1 1. That is better. You explain by this or this. Okay. So next one is onto. So by working rule, or we have to prove this using the codomain is equal to range or by that term. Okay. So observe, f of x is equal to here, f of x is equal to 1 plus x square. Okay, so let f of x is equal to y. F of x is equal to y. We take f of x is equal to y. Okay, so y is equal to 1 plus x square. So simply with this equation, okay, y minus 1 is equal to x square. So therefore, x is equal to root of y minus 1. Okay, so this function is defined if y minus 1, okay, y minus 1 is greater than 0. Is it greater than or equal to 0? Greater than or equal to 0. So this implies, so take minus 1 on that side, y is greater than or equal to 1. So y is greater than or equal to 1 means, so this implies therefore range of f of x is equal to what? 1 to infinity. Observe here. So whatever the value, okay, we are given, that means this function is defined only if the value is greater than or equal to 1. Okay, otherwise this function is not defined. So therefore, the range of this function is 1 to infinity. Okay, so what? Codomain is what here? Codomain is set up on real number. ओके सो एंड कोडोमेन इज रियल नोड ओके सो कोडोमेन देयरफॉर सो हियर दिस इंप्लाइज कोडोमेन इज नॉट इक्वल टू रेंज सो द रियल is it here so I am verifying here is one one or not so by giving the examples so one and negative are two different elements in domain so it has same image in codomain okay so of this method by working okay so here actually I am using the procedure of finding range and codomain range and codomain so range is different and codomain is different so therefore it is not one okay so final convince so since already wrote that since because y because it is taken suppose root of f of x so any function root of f of x is defined if f of x is greater than or equal to 0 is it clear so therefore I am taking here f of x is here only minus 1 y minus 1 is here so y minus 1 is greater than or equal to 0 so by that method so range is 1 to infinity okay next problem take one problem as homework. So this homework. So show that the f is nothing from natural number to natural number given by f of x is equal to x plus 1 if x is odd. So x minus 1 if x is even. Is both 1 1 is both 1 1 1 1 and on 2. Okay, so this is homework problem. So you yourself solve at home. So show that it is both 1 1 and on 2. Okay. So concept is very important. First, we try to understand the concept behind this. Okay. So composition of function. This is the word composition function. Okay. So observe here. So actually here I am taking here two functions. Okay. Na? So like f is varying from a to b. F is varying from a to b. And g is varying from b to c. See, so actually here I am considering two functions. F is varying from a to b and g is varying from b to c. So like this, suppose, so this is a and this is b and this is c. Okay, so taking a, b, c. Okay, so f is matching from a to b, and g is matching from b to c. So input of this function. Suppose here x is the input of the function f. X is the input of the function f. So then output become what? F of x. Then output become f of x. So b is the domain of g, is it? So b is the domain of set g, and input of g is function of f of x. So therefore here we get input g of f of x, is it clear? So that means finally we get let's see here one new function f circle g of x. Okay, so f is the name of g circle f of x. Okay, is nothing but so g of f of x. Is it clear? So this is the domain of the function f. This is the domain of the function g. Okay, the input of the function f is what here? X. The input of g is what? F of x. So f of x, the final product, output of this g is g of f of x. So that means the function a to c, actually we get the function a to c, directly a new function a to c, and a function. So that is g circle f is mapping from a to c. is the newer function. Is the limit composition? Is the limit composition of f and g? Composition of f and g. Okay. So definition. So write the definition. So definition of this function. Definition. Okay. Let f is mapping from a to b, and g is mapping from b to c. B2 function, then the composition of F and G is denoted as G circle F and defined as G circle F is mapping from A to C is given by G circle F of X is equal to G of F of X. Okay, so is given by G circle F of X is equal to G of F of X. Okay. So this is the definition of composition function. So say f is mapping from A to B and g is mapping from B to C with two functions. So I take two functions. Then the composition of f and g. Then the composition of f and g is denoted as g circle f. Now here it is which is g circle f, which is b, and it is defined as g circle f is mapping from A. Defined as is mapping from G circle F is mapping from A to C and is given by G circle F of X is equal to G of F of X. So on the basis of definition, so two more questions is asking here. Okay. So therefore, first you write yes. So composition, see what I'm saying? The composition of function is nothing but so combining together two or more functions. So combining two or more function together. Suppose I take here f of x. So So f of x is equal to x square plus 1. Okay. So and g of x is nothing but x square. Okay. So I want to combine these two functions. So that is suppose g circle f of x. By the definition, g circle f of x is nothing but g of f of x. Okay. So that is g of f of x. So this is g of. So f of x is nothing but what here? x square plus 1. So we are going to combine. We are going to combine two or more functions. I am taking here two functions. We may take three functions or four functions. Okay, and so on. Okay, so then, so g here, this is the input of the function g. Okay, so this is the input of the function g. So g is what here? G of x, x squared. Suppose if you put x here, the output is x squared. Suppose we put 1 here, so 1 square. Suppose we put 2 here, that is 2 square. Suppose we put x square plus 1, so this is what you want? So x square plus 1 whole square. Okay, so this is g circle f of x. G circle f of x. Okay, after the expansion we get different equations. Okay, like this. So we are going to, so combining two or more functions together. So composition is nothing but combining two or more functions. So it is like a function of a function. Suppose in the grammar, diagrammatically it is represented as. Okay. Suppose, so this is one function. So f of x is one function. Okay. So g of x is another function. Okay. So suppose input of this function is what? Suppose I take x. Okay. After the calculation, after the manipulation, this become f of x. So therefore, so the input of this function. So see, so input of the function g of x is f of x. So what is the output of this function? So output, that is g of f of x. So this is a, it is a series of machine in factors. Series of machines in a factors. So this is one function. This is another function, g of x. Suppose f of x is equal to x square, okay? Suppose here x square, okay? Here I take x square plus 1. So what happened? Suppose I put x is equal to 1. So then if calculate, that is 1 square, that is 1. Again, then it becomes 1 is the output. 1 is the output from this equation. So then g of x become, that is 1 square plus 1. So this is equal to 2. Okay, is it clear? Understand the definition of the composition function. Okay, so it's simple. F is nothing from A to B and G is nothing from B to C. We do function. So then the composition of F and G is denoted as G circle F and is defined as G circle F is nothing from A to C is given by G circle F of X is equal to G of F of X. Okay, this definition is very important. On the basis of this definition, we are going to discuss some problems in the next session. Okay, thank you.